Yeah.
Well, it's not a good afternoon. Expected a lot more from the game, especially coming after the Checker Shield game and playing quite well. Positive result, being at home. So yeah, expected a lot more. But I must say, Bristol Rovers were really good today. Even in the first half, even before they scored 1-0, they gave us serious problems on our right-hand side. Way too many chances. They didn't score a goal, and then second half, yeah, we collapsed. There is a lot of work to be done. We knew that. Yeah, we are better than this. We are better than 6-0, and second half nothing went for us.
You were down to 10 men for the last 20 minutes. Did you see the incident? Was it a fair card?
I don't know. I don't want to comment on that. That's the referee's decision. That has not lost or won us the game. There were other factors. We were second with all the balls. They were sharper. They were better in their passing, and they created more chances. I can't say nothing about the red card.
What did you say to the players at the final whistle?
That stays between us. Obviously, this word have been said, but that is for us, and we stick together.
You off?
You were looking forward to playing back at home. What is it that you need to do in order to turn things around? You started off so well, but it's now six games without a win.
Well, we can't be this open. You know, we were way too open today. Even though we play at home, we want to attack a little bit more, but we were way too open. In the five previous games, here against Bradford, we actually should have got something out of the game. Away at Wigan, we should have got something out of the game. And at MK Dons, we played ever so well, where we had to win, where we drew. So we have been a little bit unlucky in the previous games. But the performances were really good, even though we lost. And drew, but today the performances were not even par to what we have done previously. So we have to look at that. We have to be honest. And as I said, there is a lot of work to be done.
Performances before today better than today, obviously, but still no goals. What do you need to do to get your strikers back on form again?
It's all about confidence, isn't it? But we need to create also more. We need to help our strikers more. It's not only the strikers who can score. It's other people in different positions as well. I think, as I said, in the previous three games, we have been unlucky. But scoring goals is a problem at the moment, and we are the only one that can get above that, get on top of that. Obviously. There is a lot of work to be done.
Matt Ingram did pull off a string of fantastic saves in the first half. Shame for him as well to have six put past him today.
Yeah, shame for everybody. But as I said, he did ever so well in the first half. We gave too many chances away, especially from our right hand side. We are a lot better than that. We haven't given as many chances away in the past, and that structure we need to get back.
Just finally, AFC Wimbledon next weekend. What response do you expect from your players?
Well, we need a good response. We need a very good response, we're back at home, back with our fans, and we need everybody on board. We are in a little dip at the moment because 6-0 is not nice. It will hurt them mentally. Confidence will be a little bit low, so we need every help to get them out of it.
How much belief personally do you have that you can turn things around here?
Oh, I've not even started yet. I'm here only a month, you know, where we had 9 games in 28 days. So we haven't been able to train really well. It has been playing games, recovery. The only thing that I can say is we've been a lot better than this. Scoring goals, yes, that's what it's all about. But we're having problems at the moment with that, and we need to find a way to score goals.
Thanks, Jim. Thank you. Have that today.